to avoid those eyes. But now I'm here to give you words as tools that can destroy.